Soldiers Farewell by the Hayden Quartet.
Oh, can I say?